This is a continuation of Sturm, etude number 23, page 14 and 15.